Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, no, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed hams.
Oh, not in Utica, no, it's an Albany expression.
I see.